Clear. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out. Thank you.
good here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
To Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Pre-hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including, after some persistence from the engineer staff, the ship's cat. Everyone regular, present, and correct. I sat out in the report I've just logged with Mother. I have a little more work to do setting up my equipment and initializing systems, but otherwise, we're ready to go.
Thank you. station. This is not the drill.
Find evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency warden.
Not on the team. Don't come find us. We will shoot.